Bonjour, I'm Charles de Villemorin. I'm founding my house in 2020 in Paris. At the moment, the desire and the need to work, it's the advantage of having a work with your passion. To take a step back and do something else, go to a party, sleep, and even if it seems like a waste of time, it's always a good thing. I think my first destination is Amsterdam. I love this city and the energy. I think it's important to know how to stop. But for me, I think I stop my collection when it's the deadline. I'm not very attached at the past. I like to see ahead, but I think looking at archive or remembering can be very inspiring. I always think about the future. It's very important for me, and it's a real motivation to follow my dreams and think at the future. I don't really take time for myself, but when I have free time, I prefer to see my friends and family. When I'm alone, I always working, or when I don't working, I'm like, why are you not working? I love social media. I think it's a very good way to express yourself and share your work and discover inspiring people. But it's important to don't go on the dark side of social media and don't compare yourself with others. I think the industry needs to go back at the essence of creation, and I think this is the end of the surproduction area. We need to go back at the pure creation and just express your ideas without thinking too much about money and everything. I think the world must also go back to basics and find the real simplicity. People have to respect and love the others. And it's easy to say, but I think art is a real place in this move. Paris. I'm not very sensitive at perfumes, but I think the smells who makes me confident and who inspire myself is smells of coffee. I think a coat or a beautiful jacket can help you to make you confident. There is one book that I read a lot of times. It's En attendant vos jungles of Olivier Bourdeau, who is really inspiring. One of my dreams is to adapt this book in film one day. For me, wisdom is to be able to take a step back and take a reflection on your work and on what you are doing. And it's good to make things instinctively, but sometimes it's good to take a step back for go faster after. To keep my naivety and to give me some new challenge. My keywords are ambition, challenges, tolerance and courage.